Well, the gates are locked, and there's a big keep out sign hanging now at the skate park at South Park. It's closed due to vandalism. Some graffiti and profanities can be seen on the ramps. The plan is to reopen on Monday.